My dear student, now today I want to discuss the problems of exercise 8.1 of NCERT, which are based on modulus function. Before starting the problems of modulus function, I want to discuss what is modulus function. A function of the form y is equal to mod x is equal to x, when x greater than equal to 0 and minus x when x less than 0 is known as modulus function. Given equation y is equal to x square and y is equal to mod x. Now point of intersection of y is equal to x square and y is equal to x is equal to x square minus x is equal to 0, x into x minus 1 is equal to 0, either x is equal to 0 or x minus 1 is equal to 0. So when x minus 1 is equal to 0, x is equal to 1. So point of intersection is 0, 0 and 1, 1. Since y is equal to x square is symmetrical about y axis, so area of bounded region OCAO is 0 to 1, y of line dx minus 0 to 1. Y of curve dx. So 0 to 1 x dx minus 0 to 1 x square dx. That is 0 to 1 x square by 2 and 0 to 1 x cube by 3. That is 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3. 3 minus 2 by 6 is equal to 1 by 6. So also area of bounded region ODBO is equal to 1 by 6. An area of shaded region is equal to 2 into 1 by 6, that is 1 by 3 square units. So my dear students, now I want to discuss problem number 2. Find the area of the region involving the variable y, comma x, such that x square less than y and y less than equal to x. So my dear student, y is equal to x square and y is equal to x. Clearly y is equal to x square and y is equal to x. So we want to find the point of intersection of first and second. So we put x is equal to x square minus x is equal to 0, x into x minus 1 is equal to 0, x is equal to 0. This implies y is equal to 0, x is equal to 1. Y is equal to 1. Therefore, point of intersection of first and second is O, 0, 0 and A, 1, 1. AM is drawn perpendicular from A to X. So, required area is equal to shaded area, area of OMAO minus area of OMACO, 0 to 1 Y for line DX minus 0 to 1 Y for parabola DX. That is 0 to 1 X DX minus 0 to 1 x square dx. It will be x square by 2 0 to 1 and x cube by 3 0 to 1. So it will be 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3, that is 3 minus 2 by 6, that is 1 by 6 square unit. Hence the required area is 1 by 6 units. Now I want to discuss problem number 11, and it is also a problem number 3 of this study material. Using the method of integration, find the area bounded by the curve mod x plus mod y is equal to 1. So it is AB, BC, CD, DA. AB represents the line x plus y plus 1. Similarly, the BC represents the line x minus y is equal to 1. CD represents the line minus x minus y is equal to 1. And AD represent the line minus x plus y is equal to 1. These are the equation of line. And obviously we find the point of intersection of each line with x and y axis. By putting x is equal to 0, we get the point of intersection of a line with y axis. And by putting y is equal to 0, we get the point of intersection of the line with x axis. Suppose we put y is equal to 0, then the line x plus y is equal to 1 intersect x axis at x is equal to 1. And when we put y is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, then this line intersect y-axis at the point 1, 0, and here at the point 1, 0, and here we point 0, 1. The point of intersection of x plus y is equal to 1 with y-axis is by putting x is equal to 0, it will be 0, 1. In this way, we find the point of intersection of different line with x and y-axis. Now, all the here figures are symmetrical about x and y-axis, so we find the area of this triangle AOB. So now it will be y dx from 0 to 1. So, and multiply it by 4, we get the area of the shaded region 0 to 1, 1 minus x dx. That is 4 into x, 4 into dx minus x dx, that is x minus x square by 2, 1 minus 1 by 2, that is 2 units. That is 2 units. So, my dear student, now I want to discuss problem number 13 of miscellaneous exercise and problem number 4 of this study material. Using the method of integration, find the area of the triangle ABC, coordinate of whose vertices are 2, 0, 4, 5, 6, 3. Since vertices of triangle ABC, A, 2, 0, B, 4, 5, and C, 6, 3. So equation of the lines AB is, equation of line segment AB is y minus 0, 5 minus 0 by 4 minus 2 into x minus 2. That is 2y, 5x minus 10. That is y is equal to 5, 2x minus 2. Equation of the line segment BC is y minus 5, 3 minus 5, 6 minus 4 into x minus 4. And it is 2y minus 10 minus 2x plus 8. That is y is equal to minus x plus 9. Equation of the line segment CA is y minus 3, 0 minus 3, 2 minus 6, x minus 6. It will be minus 4y plus 12, minus 3x plus 18, 4y is equal to 3x minus 6, y is equal to 3 by 4x minus 2. So area of triangle ABC is area of ABLA plus area of BLMCB minus area of ACMA. That is 2 to 1, 5 by 2 x minus 2 dx, 4 to 6 minus x plus 9 dx, and minus 2 to 6, 3 by 4 x minus 2 dx. Now my dear student, after solving, after integrating, we get x square by 2. Minus 2x, 2 to 4, minus x square by 2, plus 9x, 4 to 6, minus 3 by 4, x square by 2, minus 2x. And after solving it, it will be 5 by 2, 8 minus 8 minus 2 plus 4, plus minus 18 plus 54 plus 8 minus 36. Minus 3 by 4, 18 minus 12 minus 2 plus 4, and that is 5 by 2 into 2, 8 minus 3 by 4 into 8, 3 to 6, and that is 7 square units. So my dear student, in this way we can solve the problems of NCERT exercise 8.1 having problems of modulus function. I hope you have followed me, you have understood me, and I hope by doing all this problem, now we can solve the problems not only of NCERT but other books also. Thank you very much.